My bridesmaid entrances are the stuff of legends. Ever the bridesmaid, that is my badge of honor. You feel me?
I feel you.
I go to weddings and baby showers every damn weekend.
When are you going to give me grandkids?
Talk to your firstborn about grandchildren.
I don't want him procreating.
No.
That's a terrifying thought.
Yeah, nobody wants
that. Nobody wants that.
I don't have a man or any legit prospects. What have I ever done? Am I not suitable for life?
You are very suitable for life.
I feel like I'm running out of time.
Are you seeing anyone now?
I'm seeing everyone now. It's sort of an all-you-can-eat buffet.
How old are you? Please say 32 or 33. Nellie?
I'm 34.
Stupid. Let's make a run for it. I want you to remember, they can be a never-never land. Never growing up, never aging. But those eggs, they are.
If I don't spend $13K to freeze my eggs, I might never be able to have kids. Meanwhile, you're gonna wait till you're 70 to have a baby with an influencer.
That is accurate, and I'm not embarrassed about it.
What's new with you, Nellie?
I'm thinking about getting my eggs frozen.
That's amazing.
Maybe I should have a baby shower. But you're not having a baby. What if I screw this up?
I don't even know if I want kids.
I've seen Euphoria.
You're not gonna screw this up.
Woo! You're buying time. Someone who's good enough for you is hard to come by.
I'm either going through a renaissance or amidst the worst crisis of my lifetime.
Here we go.
Down here, you look like, I'd say...
Virgin?
Definitely not.
Okay.